It is often the end of your world. And if you were like Harry, the boy who found love for the first time, you'd do whatever it took to get her back.
Thank you.
Whenever Harry closed his eyes, those memories were already there. That evening, Harry and Zula were resting at the top of the hill. All of a sudden, a star with a long, bright tail fell from the sky. Zula, hypnotized by what she saw, decided to follow it. Harry wanted to go with her, but Zula stopped him, explaining that according to an old legend, it's a girl who finds a fallen star that will be given the gift of eternal love.